Hello students, in this video we will study how to solve pair of linear equations in three methods. One question, three different methods. X plus y is equal to 5, 2x plus y is equal to 6 are the pair of linear equations, and we are going to solve them using graphical method, substitution method and elimination method. Let's see the solution for these three methods using same pair of linear equations. We will solve pair of linear equation x plus y is equal to 5 and 2x plus y is equal to 6 by graphical method. We all know that these linear equations are straight lines in the graph. To draw the straight line in the graph, we require points. First, we will get the points from these two linear equations and we are going to draw the straight line in the graph. Let us see how to get the points from these linear equations. Now we are going to draw the tables for the both equation in this way, which contains x coordinate, y coordinate and the point xy. I have assumed the x coordinates as 0, 1, 2 for both the equations. We can take 2 also, students, you can take any values. We can take 2 values also, because to draw a straight line we require minimum 2 points. Now we are going to substitute value of x is equal to 0 in the equation x plus y is equal to 5. When x is equal to 0, the value of y is 5. Okay, as x has no value, y is 5. So I am going to write the y value as 5 when x is 0. Similarly, when x is equal to 1, we will substitute x is equal to 1 in the linear equation x plus y is equal to 5. So when x is equal to 1, y value will become 4. Simple calculations. So when x is 1, y is 4. And lastly, we are going to substitute x is equal to 2 in the same linear equation x plus y is equal to 5. When x is equal to 2, y value will become 3, because 5 minus 2 is 3. Now we are going to plot the points for both x coordinate and y coordinate. X is 0, y is 5, x is 1, y is 4, and our last point is 2, 3. Now we are going to replace the value of x in second equation. Second equation is 2x plus y is equal to 6. As we assumed x value as 0, so 2 into 0 plus y is equal to 6, y value will become 6. So when x is 0, y is 6, and when x is 1, y will become 2 into 1 plus y is equal to 6, 2 plus y is equal to 6, y value will become 4. So when x is equal to 1, y is 4. Lastly, we are going to replace x value 2 in the given equation 2x plus y is equal to 6. As we have taken x value as 2, so 2 into 2 plus y is equal to 6, 4 plus y is equal to 6, value of y is 2. So when x is equal to 2, y is also 2. Now the order pair will become 0, 6. The other point is 1, 4 and 2, 2. So this 0, 5, 1, 4, 2, 3 and 0, 6, 1, 4, 2, 2 are the points for both linear equation. Using these points, we are going to draw the straight line in the graph. Let us see the graph now.
This is the graph with x-axis and y-axis, and we are going to plot the three points for the line x plus y is equal to 5. The first point is 0, 5, which lies on y-axis. Second point is 1, 4, whose x coordinate is 1 and y coordinate is 4. Third point is 2, 3, x coordinate is 2, y coordinate is 3. Now we are going to draw a straight line touching these three points. After plotting the points, we have to draw a straight line touching these three points and we will get the required line. And we have to name the line. Our line is x plus y is equal to 5. Now we are going to draw three points for the second equation. The second equation three points are 0, 6. 0, 6 is the point lies on y-axis, and second point is 1, 4, whose x coordinate is 1 and y coordinate is 4, and third point is 2, 2, x coordinate is 2 and y coordinate is 2. Now we are going to draw a straight line touching these three points for the second equation. Name of the line is 2x plus y is equal to 6. These two straight lines are intersecting at a point whose x coordinate is 1 and y coordinate is 4. This is the answer for this question. X is equal to 1 and y is equal to 4. This is how you usually solve the pair of linear equation using graphical method. We'll solve x plus y is equal to 5 and 2x plus y is equal to 6 by substitution method. I will represent x plus y is equal to 1 as first equation and 2x plus y is equal to 6 as second equation. Now I am going to find the value of one variable of equation 1 in terms of other variable. It means x should be written as 5 minus y. So x should be left hand side and other terms we will take it to right hand side. We can also take y value of one variable in terms of y also, students. In this case I am taking first equation with x and I am going to replace this x value in second equation. So second equation is 2x. Now I am going to write x value as 5 minus y plus y is equal to 6, replacing the other terms as it is. So we'll follow the few steps. 2 5s are 10. 2 into y is 2y plus y is equal to 6. Now minus 2y and plus y are like terms. So 10 minus 1y is equal to 6. Minus y is equal to 6 minus 10. So minus y will become minus 4. Therefore y value is 4. Once we got the y value as 4, we are going to replace this y value either in first equation or second equation to get x value. So I am going to replace y value 4 in first equation. What is first equation, students? X plus y is equal to 5. So I will replace y value with 4. X plus 4 is equal to 5. X will be 5 minus 4, which is nothing but 1. So now we have got x value as 1 and y value as 4. In math, solve means finding x and y. So I repeat the steps once again, students. First, we have to find the value of one variable of equation 1 in terms of other variable. Here I have taken x as 5 minus y. After taking in one term, we have to replace this x in the second equation. So 2 into 5 minus y, x is 5 minus y plus y is equal to 6, and we got the y value. After getting y value, we have to substitute this y is equal to 4 either in first equation or second equation. I have replaced this one y is equal to 4 in first equation. As we are substituting these values in either first equation or second equation, this method is called substitution method. So replacing y value with 4, so we got value of x is equal to 1. We are going to solve x plus y is equal to 5 and 2x plus y is equal to 6, same pair of linear equation by elimination method. I will assume x plus y is equal to 5 as first equation and 2x plus y is equal to 6 as second equation. The first step of elimination method is either we have to make x quotient or y quotient same. In this problem, I am going to convert x quotient numerically equal. Here both x quotients are not equal. X quotient for first equation is 1 and x quotient for second equation is 2. So to convert first equation x quotient same, I have to multiply first equation with 2. So I am going to rewrite the first equation. 1x into 2 is 2x plus y into 2 is 2y is equal to 5 times 2 is 10. And I am going to write the second equation as it is. So 2x plus y is equal to 6. Now both x quotients are numerically equal now. So to eliminate x, I have to subtract. So plus x will become minus x, plus y will become minus y, and plus 6 will become minus 6. So I am going to eliminate plus 2x and minus 2x. As we are eliminating, this method is called elimination method. So 2y plus minus y gives you 1y, and 10 minus 6 is 4. So y value is 4. Once we got the y value, we have to substitute this y value either in first equation or second equation to get x. I'm going to substitute this y value in first equation. Substituting y is equal to 4 in first equation. What is first equation? It is x plus y is equal to 5. I'm going to replace the value of y with 4, and simple calculations, it will get x value as 1. The previous method also, substitution method, we got x value as 1 and y value as 4. I will repeat the steps of elimination once again, students. We have to convert x quotient numerically equal by multiplying with 2. In this problem, we are multiplying the first equation with 2. We got 2x plus 2y is equal to 10 and 2x plus y is equal to 6. When the symbols are same, we have to do the subtraction. So as x quotients are same, I am subtracting, x are eliminated, and I got the value of y. Once we got the value of y, we have to substitute either in first equation or second equation. I substituted y is equal to 4 in first equation. I got the value of x as 1.